What is happening, everybody? It's Roll Easy here, and tonight I'm back with two God Mode glitches that you guys could take advantage of. The first one is found by Killer Gaming, Celestial Gaming, and Macclesfield UK. Shout out to those guys for finding this two-player glitch. You will need one friend to do this first one, and I left the solo God Mode glitch till the end because it doesn't work for everyone, alright? But I'm going to tell you everything that I know and the people that I've seen it work for and spoken to that I've gotten it to work and tips from them as well. Okay, so two God Mode glitches. This is the better one of the two, but you do need one friend for it. All right, so what you want to do is get any car from your MOC, and it's better if you guys both have the same bunkers. You guys do need a bunker, and you need a vehicle in your MOC. As you can see, I'm using the Faggio right here. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to do the Sultan glitch right here real quick. And all I'm doing is I'm smashing after the vehicle is turned on and, you know, the ignition started. I'm smashing right trigger and letting go of pause. All right. So I'm holding pause right now. Smash right trigger, let go of pause. And that's what you want to see. You want to see a black screen come up and the pause menu come up right on top of it. All right. Call that getting Sultaned. All right. Because it's basically the Sultan glitch that we were doing to get dupes. But this time you just want to sit here on the pause menu. Okay. Now, while you're sitting here on the pause menu, your friend outside, you want him to start up a job, all right? Start up a job, and what he's gonna do is actually kick you. You can join the job all the way through and then back out, but you're gonna end up all the way at the docks. I recommend, we have the farmhouse bunker, so we're gonna start up a job that we know the blue circle is right next to our bunker. So what I'm gonna do is go ahead and join through. I'm gonna tell him when I accept the alert. So right here is the alert. I'm gonna say, hey, I'm gonna start to join. He's just to warn him, and then he's actually gonna kick me from the lobby. All right, so he's gonna kick me. You're about to see that right now. So you see in the top left, you've been kicked from the job. So he kicked me from the job, and look where I'm gonna spawn. And this is just to make this a lot quicker, guys, so you don't have to fly over from the docks. So here we go. I spawned right next to the bunker because he started up a collection time one and then kicked me. And when he does that, it spawns me right here because that blue circle is right here by our bunker. So I definitely recommend that. Now, what you want to do, you'll notice you're glitched out because you actually can't pull up your phone right now. Try to pull up your phone and you can't do it. Tell your friend to go ahead and grab his MOC and then park the MOC right next to the yellow circle. We both have the same bunker, okay? Make sure it is a lot easier if you guys have the same bunker. So kind of like the gift cards to friends, if we were getting a car in there, you tell your friend to kind of position the door right about at the yellow circle. I'm telling him exactly where to go, but remember, he has his interaction menu open right now so he doesn't get sucked into the bunker. He still has it open now. He's gonna leave the door open for me and then walk away, and once he walks away fully, he can close his interaction menu. Okay, and now the truck stays there. So my job now is to sprint over towards that yellow circle and then start spamming Y right before I get to it or right as I'm getting to the yellow circle. So here's slow-mo. I'm gonna start running, and then right when I get about to there, I'm spamming Y. And he started to try to get into the vehicle. Now, we're gonna get stuck on an infinite black loading screen, as you can see right here. So you got a few options here. Xbox, we only have one. We can just, we have to join a friend in a different targeting mode. We accept the first alert, decline the second alert. PlayStation, you guys can use a recent activity. So hit start GTA Online on the recent activity and then decline the alert, and then you'll be here with us, okay? So here we go. Xbox, I'm gonna go ahead and join a friend in a different targeting mode, accept that alert, decline that alert. Now I spawn back down, and at this point, I can go ahead and I can just get out of the vehicle. I open up my interaction menu just so I don't get sucked in, just in case. Now I've closed it, and then I am full God mode off the radar with no cops right now. Now, as you can see at the bottom left, my radar is kind of screwed up. That's how you know you pretty much hit the glitch, and you can't sprint, okay? You'll notice you can't sprint. That's as fast as I can go right there, running like that. It's kind of like a light jog, or yeah, it's kind of like jogging, but that's pretty much as fast as I can go. Now, I let him know. I was like, hey, I'm God mode. Go ahead, start shooting me, and that's exactly what he started doing. Check it out. He shooting me. It is not doing a thing. I am 100% God mode right now. As you can see, missiles do not do anything either. So now, some things you can do with this. You can't actually pull out your guns, okay? But I'm just gonna show you some of the stuff we did. So you can see right there, he got himself blown up. Shout out to BMX for helping me out with this video and being my partner on this glitch right here. And I'll actually try to pull guns out. And what happens is, if you try to pull a gun out, your weapon wheel comes up, but when you highlight one of those guns, what's gonna happen is he's gonna look like, your character's gonna look like he's taking out the gun, and then he's gonna put it right back. So we haven't figured out a way to actually get guns while being on foot. That is not possible at the moment, But if you start the glitch out with a vehicle out already, like a buzzard or a car, you actually can access your weapons inside the vehicle. So if you want to access weapons inside the vehicle, make sure you start the glitch off with a car, already a personal vehicle outside, or a buzzard outside, and you can actually access all those weapons from inside the vehicle. Now, another tip as well. If you do want to access weapons also, and you didn't start off the, you didn't start off the glitch with a vehicle or anything like that, you can see a firework launcher, what you can do is you can actually go into your clubhouse, kind of like the old glitch, but when you go into your clubhouse, what happens is the God mode turns off. You're still off the radar, but you do not have God mode anymore, so there is a bit of a trade-off. So it is up to you, but this glitch is working. It'll work first try as long as you do those steps exactly how I told you. All you need is one friend. And then you guys can have some fun. You control people, do this in a public lobby if you want. Just go ahead and be responsible about it. All right, so here is the solo God mode glitch. Now get into a session of around 15 or more people. This one had 13 and I was still able to hit it, but I did have some trouble. Now make sure on your hide options, your job markers are highlighted, okay? You wanna be showing them all outside. Now run up to a TV in a 10 car garage. And then what you want to do is go ahead and go to quick job and then hit on random, hit alone, and then it's going to start searching for a job. When it starts searching, you're going to spam right on the D-pad. Okay, and then this is what's going to happen. Sometimes you might just get kind of frozen here. I can move my right stick, but the left stick to move, I actually can't move at all. So I recommend changing your TV channel to the cartoon channel. The cartoon channel is the one to the right of the Weasel News, and then to the left of Weasel News, you have the Spectator channel. But you're gonna see right here what happens. Sometimes this does take a little long, but what it's gonna do is it's just gonna put me there with the TV options in the bottom, just looking at the TV. That means it didn't work. So I'm gonna go again, quick job, random, alone, search. And right when that, you know, looking for lobby, little loading icon comes up at the bottom right, I'm spamming right on the D-pad to watch TV. Now, like I said again, you will sometimes just get frozen like this for a little bit. I recommend spamming on the D-pad about 5 or 6 times. Now, getting glitched out is the easy part, but for some reason, staying in God mode seems to be where a lot of people are having the issue. I wanted to put this part of the video up just so you guys can kind of experiment with it because it is solo. So if you guys can get it to work, please let me know down in the comments, okay? Because I've been trying to get this to work for a few days now, and I haven't figured out a method, but I will tell you, look how long it takes me to actually do this. It's not gonna happen first, second, or third try sometimes. It might take you a lot of tries. As you can see right there, I've probably tried maybe 6, 7, 8 times. And now this is the successful one. So I go to random, alone, are you sure? Yes, spam right on the D-pad. I spam it about 5 to 10 times. This is what you wanna see, okay? So I'm frozen here. I'm gonna continue to be frozen for a little bit, just being able to move my right stick. And what you wanna see is you get shot up in the clouds with the TV options, okay? The TV options will show up in the bottom edge of the screen, more towards the right. Once you get that, that's how you know you have hit it. In public lobbies, it does work much, much better. That's why I recommend a bigger public lobby for it to be a lot more consistent for you to be able to really try to hit this glitch. You do get God mode, it's just not for a long time. So here we go. It's gonna shoot me up just like that. Now you see the TV options, that's what you wanna see. That's how you know you just hit the glitch. Now, since we're on the cartoon channel, move your left stick to the left one time, and now I am over, I should have been at Weasel News, but it moved me straight to Spectator. You wanna be at Spectator, and then once you're at the Spectator channel, just simply back out. So right here, I'm at the Spectator channel, I'm gonna back out. Some people like waiting 15, 20 seconds there. I don't think it's necessary. So there we go. As you can see right now, no mini map in the bottom left at all. Okay, that's how you know you've hit the glitch also, when you get out, no mini map. I recommend getting in a vehicle. Now, here are the tips to try to keep the God mode active that I know of as of now. So you wanna go ahead and actually take out weapons. So go ahead and, as you can see right here, I was trying to shoot something. I ended up on my grenades, and now I'm just gonna toss a few grenades, and this will get you to have guns, at least for a little bit. Now the way to keep God mode, this is why I said to have the blue circle jobs highlighted, hit right D-pad, and you saw how it flashed right there? Now I am in full God mode, just like that. If anybody tries to kill me right now, it will not work. Now, the people that I have seen get this to work, they say get a wanted level. Now, you can't see your wanted level, so just start blowing stuff up. That's why I said get your sticky bombs out, get your grenades out, something like that. As you can see, look at that, boom. That should have at least done some damage to me. It didn't do any damage at all. So I am in God mode, I'm getting shot everywhere. Nothing is happening. So get a wanted level, blow up the cop cars, kill cops, do whatever you gotta do. And then the whole point is to actually get as high a wanted level as possible and then go back to a blue circle and hit right on the D-pad and you should see it flash, and then you can continue being in God mode. That's how you continue it. But my problem is I keep timing out. You're gonna see me time out really soon here. There you go. I just timed out, you know, getting job data. And then it's gonna shoot you into the job, and then I back out and I got my radar back on the bottom left. Everything is normal again. I have no more God mode. So you are in God mode for a little bit, but I haven't figured out a foolproof way to actually get it to work. So yeah, I just had to kill him real quick there. But yeah, guys, I wanted to show you this because it does work. It's just the God mode doesn't last for a while. But if you guys can find a way to get it work, my tips are get a lot of cops on you and then try to see if you can keep going over there. But get your guns out before you hit right on the D-pad on a job circle to get the God mode. Okay, so look, this guy was screwing with me. He had no idea that I was actually in God mode at all. And check this out. I can't get guns right now because you have to wait about 2 minutes after you hit right on the D-pad to get guns. So I went to go just try to hit him. And we're just hitting each other. He's getting more hits on me, and look at all the hits he's getting on me, and nothing is happening. I bet he was just like, what the hell, man? Nothing. I'm not getting any damage. I'm kicking him every now and then, but he's getting more hits on me. Then I get timed out, and then I actually end up killing him just like that, just by hitting him. I should have died with all those hits that he gave to me, but I didn't. So that's the solo God mode glitch, guys. I recommend just trying it out. The two-player glitch does work better, but you don't get guns. This one, you can get guns eventually if you can get the God mode to stick for a while. But try both, and let me know down in the comments how it works for you and what you guys can find out. Remember, we're a team here. We're a family. So even if I can't get something to work fully, I want to give you guys the chance to get it to work fully. All right? So that's going to be it for me. Oh, and shout out to Tuta Facile France and Cesar909 for this solo God mode glitch. My name is Roll Easy. Hope you guys liked the video. Hope you guys learned something. And if you did enjoy it, hit that like button by pressing the blue thumbs up. Comment down below. Subscribe by hitting the big red button if you're new. And turn on them post notifications for the freshest and most informative dope GTA 5 online content. Peace out, everybody.